John Beliveau, number four. Watch his drive. Gilly gets the left hand on it, but he can't hold it. He had it and dropped it. 16th of the year. Harris, number four, spun around by Frank Mahovlich. Here's Beliveau closing in. He scores! John Beliveau getting his second in a row. Just getting it from Mahovlich, and he works his way in, and in close, he's one of the toughest men in control. Where they try to center out in front, as a big M, Frank Mahovlich comes back for the Canadians. Roberto trailing on the play. There's Roberto to Beliveau. Beliveau, they score!
One of the biggest nights of Jean Beliveau at the Forum was the night he scored his 500. That night, he got a hat trick. His goal, his big goal, came against Gilbert, all alone on him. He faked him on the left side, went around Gilbert. It looked so easy. It was a night that, if you were a Jean Beliveau fan, that you cannot forget.